The young man says that he stopped at this Walgreens located at the corner of Hampton and Gravois Avenues to pick up a personal item. But while inside, he was caught off guard and his quick trip turned into a frustrating experience.
I was more than anything shocked.
Since 1901, Walgreens has billed itself as a most trusted store in business. But for Wesley Dozier, he says he's losing trust in the company.
I felt threatened, but I was just simply confused.
As a teenager, Dozier served in the Air Force Academy for 3 years. No more than a few months later, after he left the academy, doctors diagnosed him with type 1 diabetes. And since then, he has used a special pump to give him insulin to survive.
This pump is very important to me because it makes it so that way I don't have to give myself shots.
But scarring from that pump is what forced him to make a trip to Walgreens Monday night. Dozier says while inside the store, employees accused him of stealing high-end beauty products. He says minutes later, police searched him, and while they didn't find anything, asked him to leave the store.
I felt like I was being treated like I did something wrong, and the way that they looked at me was if I was a criminal.
According to St. Louis police, investigators did go to that Walgreens for a suspicious person, but no report was ever filed. Police left the store with no one under arrest.
I've never stolen anything in my entire life. I just simply want to be able to feel comfortable in my own skin.
He hopes while fighting against what he says was racial profiling, the company will step up to make things right for him and his family.
I would like to see some sort of action take place as far as their identification of those who steal from their stores.
Rico Bush, 5 Year Side.